Now question number 4. Determine the smallest 3-digit number which is exactly divisible by 6, 8 and 12. Now the number is divisible by 6, 8 and 12. That 3-digit number we have to find. Now the smallest 3-digit number is 100. But 100 is not divisible by 6 and 12. So first we find the least common multiple of 6, 8 and 12. So the number divisible by 6, 8 and 12 is LCM of 6, 8 and 12. So let's find LCM of 6, 8 and 12. So all these 3 number divided by 2 comes in the table of 2. So 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12. Now 3 is not divisible by 2, but 4 and 6 are divisible by 2. So we are again taking here 2. If 3 is not divisible by 2, it will be written as it is. Then 2 2s are 4, 6 divided by 2, we get here 3. Now again 2 is here, so we have taken, we are dividing it by 2, this 3 will be as it is. 2 1s are 2, 3 will be as it is. Now divide by 3, 3 1s are 3, 1, 3 1s are 3. So these prime numbers product is the LCM of 6, 8 and 12. So LCM of 6, 8 and 12 is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3. So we get 24. So the least number, least common multiple that is divisible by 6, 8 and 12, that is 24. Now the smallest 3-digit number that must be divisible by this 24. If smallest 3-digit number is divisible by 24, then it is divisible by 6, 8 and 12 also. So we are using smallest 3-digit number is 100. So let's divide this 100 by 24. 24, 4s are 96, 4 is the remainder. Now remainder is subtracted. Remainder is subtracted, we get 96. But 96 is 2-digit number and we need 3-digit number. So let's take the next number of 24. 24, 5s are 120. So 120 is the 3-digit number that is divisible by 24 and 6, 8, 12 also. So we are taking here required number is 100 plus 20, that is 120. So 120 is the number that is divisible by LCM 24 and also divisible by 6, 8 and 12.